What's up, guys? I ain't been on for a while. The new one comes out soon. I got, as y'all know, a couple of ghost modes account. We're gonna take the tier 1 ghost mode and finish the game within 72 hours on ghost mode. I think I got one mission on ghost mode tier 1 done. And in order, as we all know, to get the bonuses and stuff from the game on Point Break, Ghost Mode must be completed as far as the game goes. If you look at it, as you see, I ain't been on since. Wow.
Last month on the 20th.
Yeah. Been a while. And we're gonna finish the game here within a couple of days. If you have any questions, send your questions. I'll be answering questions off the phone and through the mic as I read them. See where we all at. Oh, shit. Babies don't drink beer until they 3 years old. Okay. Jesus, I even forgot the buttons on this. Oh, this ain't good. What is this? I don't want to do a little brother mission off top. That's a little brother mission. I think I'm gonna come over here first. This is, I feel a setup automatically because as y'all know, I do not like certain type of vehicles.
Chopper inbound. We've got enemy activity nearby. Hey, I spot two riflemen near the SAM launcher. visual on an air defense system. I'm moving to position. Moving to a good sight line. Target acquired. Standing by. Got the target. He's gone. Okay, we're cool.
Frag out. Got a target carrying submachine guns. Sniper up in the tower.
I'm getting in position. Let me get in position. Target marked. Eyes on the target. That's one down.
Back it up. Drone is airborne.
I've got the target. Got him, he's down.
Is the basement clean, buddy?
Should be okay now.
Tell him I said I better get my basement clean. I'm not playing. Mom's going to pick you up. Yeah, it's fine. Hello. Hello. All right.
All right, baby. Nathan?
Yeah.
I'll be right back. Move.
Okay.
Move! Fat boy, Tariq Clifton!
Hey, next 2 weekends, I'm throwing adult parties where the kids can't be here. Because I'm throwing a fight party next week for the Earl Spence party. And then I got Dre's birthday party the week after. And then Fat Boy will be getting his system when they come back. Alright. She sounds so disappointed. You know what I'm saying? Who's that? Hey, do we even have a number on how many are supposed to be here? Yeah. I thought Em was taking a road trip this weekend, he said. Last week we lost by what? Three?
Two points,
yeah.
Compromising operation integrity to give you a new code name. You don't like it, take it up with Griffin.
Shit. Sure thing. Old timer.
We keep a tight schedule. What's the sit rep?
I got this place sealed up tight. Only way in is my halo. You're gonna have to base jump in here from the cliff overhead.
What kind of welcome can we expect?
I'll clear a landing zone for you. That's the best you're gonna get. Come in frosty and don't bother knocking off your boots.
There's gotta be some intel we can dig up around here.
Thank you. Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian Special Forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into a nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
I am not a liar. I have killed thousands. I have fed more drug fiends than the top three pharmaceutical companies combined. I have stolen children from parents, wives from husbands, wiped out entire generations. But lying, that I have never done. The rest are offenses against humanity. Lying is an offense against yourself. I am the head of the Santa Blanca organization, which you call a cartel. I had a dream. I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca, produce our own cocaine, where we could run our business free from interference from the police, the government, the army, the Yankees. In my dream, a woman's voice asked me,
"Sueño, mijo, what if you had your own country?"
Like Moses, I led my people to the promised land, Bolivia. We came here, we bought the coca fields. What we couldn't buy, we took. We bought the police, the military, the judges, the politicians. We were on the verge of becoming the government itself. On the razor's edge from fulfilling my dream. Of creating a narco-state. The nation of Santa Blanca.
Fuck.
Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian Special Forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the U.S. and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
I am not a liar. I have killed thousands. I have fed more drug fiends than the top three pharmaceutical companies combined. I have stolen children from parents, wives from husbands, wiped out entire generations. But lying, that I have never done. The rest are offenses against humanity. Lying is an offense against yourself. I am the head of the Santa Blanca organization, which you call a cartel. I had a dream. I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca, produce our own cocaine, where we could run our business free from interference from the police, the government, the army, the Yankees. In my dream, a woman's voice asked me,
"Sueño, mijo, what if you had your own country?"
Like Moses, I led my people to the promised land, Bolivia. We came here, we bought the coca fields. What we couldn't buy, we took. We bought the police, the military, the judges, the politicians. We were on the verge of becoming the government itself. On the razor's edge from fulfilling my dream. Of creating the narco state. The nation of Santa Blanca.
Yeah.
Hello? Hello? Hold up, bro. Why you leave? Nigga, all I did was go to the bathroom, come back down, literally. You was getting on your bike. I thought you was going to a store or something, so she was like, he left. I was like, oh. What, you need some weed? Oh yeah, I ain't watching no more, man. Come on. Yeah, I'm thinking Nick should be on his way back by now. Mika, how far out is he? Will you find out for me? Yeah. This nigga weird. Oh. Well, just find out for sure. If it's gonna be that long, I'm gonna tell this nigga he ain't gonna be back by until 10.
You said what?
Let this nigga know that he won't be back till 10.
You had already told him to call you.
What? My phone just fucking hung up and shit. What the fuck? That's fine. Hey, Dub won't be back till 6, but I could call my sister and get it from her. I mean, he won't be, yeah, to like 10 to 6 in the morning, he said. Well. Mm-hmm. Just let me know. No. I'm out. I smoked my last one earlier. What you watching?
Rose,
which game did he ask about? 2K20? Inside that.
We've been reading it from my pad that already.
I was just reading it from back there from the closing on Saturday.
I got eyes on the near defense system. Sniper, top of the tower.
Sure got his attention. Sniper, get the fuck down. Tropas enemigas a la vista. Fuego,
fuego. Ya están por llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato.
Well, how
much am I short total? This is the total.
Comiencen el ataque.
You just bring somebody in my house.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
You're in trouble. Get down. Grenade. Chopper, stay low.
Engaging hostiles.
What they say, stop right now.
Right, because he's trying to set himself in a big bucket. Oh, she ran inside and locked the door so the cops can't get it out. Down the stairs completely naked.
Hey, look, see my truck.
She hit his truck.
Down, get down, chopper.
Oh, they put a spit detonator or whatever that's called.
Drag out.
Jesus, we got 20 some bitches.
Hit the dirt. That's one tango down. Hit the dirt, helicopter! Helicopter, get down! Hit the dirt, helicopter! Get down, chopper! Chopper, hit the dirt! Down, get down, chopper! Chopper, hit the dirt! Get down!
That's what I need.
Hit the dirt, helicopter! Helicopter, get down! Down, get down, chopper! Hit the dirt, helicopter! Helicopter, get down! Dad chopper, stay low.
Tell your mom to make you some.
Okay, we're cool. That guy's history.
The TV. They turned it into a porn, I think. suit?
She sent it to her grandson on accident. Oh, that's funny. Why your titties look like dog ears, Grandma?
The broadcast.
You can have shirtless men bring in coffee at the first all-male bikini barista.
Shut the door, nigga. Why you going out that way?
He taking her out.
Oh, he taking her. He taking her out.
Here.
Shut up. Get the fuck away from my door, y'all. Go lay down before you get in trouble.
I'll fly.
Congratulations to Dustin Colquitt on playing
his 225th game with the team. Shit, jump out. Get out. Ooh. Niggas try to hook us. Go ahead and just land. Oh, that did not go as we planned at all. I did not recognize that they had an air defense system.
Check this spot out for intel. Thank you. leave her outside?
Yeah.
Okay.
Watch out. Eyes up. We got hostiles in the area. Eyes on a grunt. He's alone by the camp entrance.
Sniper up in the tower.
I'm moving to position.
All right.
I've got the target. Fuck. Engaging.
Oh, what the fuck?
Shit. He knows he's taking fire. We got a sniper. Get down.
About to leave, so I bring her in.
Localizado la última posición conocida del enemigo.
I'm getting in position.
No ha desaparecido. Comenzando
moving
una
good sight ahora mismo.
Deploying drone.
Standing by. Got the target. Target lost. Target marked. Got it.
Oh, that was crap. Not know that nigga was right there.